Today, I'm answering a viewer question about how realistic is it to build a business from home with kids. So last week I got a question from one of our followers named Brianna, and Brianna asked me a few different questions, but one of them that I really wanted to spend some time on this week is whether or not it was realistic to raise kids and have a business from home. And to that I said, absolutely is it realistic. And I want to share some of the pros and the cons of having a business from home while you have kids at home. I have a 6 and a 4-year-old, 2 boys that are crazy. One's in preschool, one's in kindergarten. And I started my business 3 years ago, so they were very small at that point. And I will say there are times when it feels like a juggle when you have stuff to do, you have a client call, you have a conference call you have to be on, or even a training call of some sort, and you have the kids to take care of. But I think as moms, when we are passionate about something, we have that saying, we just do it. You just get it done. And for me, building my business is almost as important to me as my kids. And I know some people say, oh, that's awful. But you know what? I am not a mom who wants to be home 24 hours a day, 7 days a week with her kids. I want them to go and be nurtured by teachers, and I want them to have time with their friends, and I want my time to myself, and I want my own dreams to grow my own dreams in my own life. And to me, that's the best of both worlds, because when I'm living my dream, I am a better mother. I am constantly growing as a mother and constantly growing as an entrepreneur, but blending the two is really giving me everything I want. I wanna be a good mom and I wanna be a successful entrepreneur. So sometimes that takes me getting a little creative. And I've tapped into a few resources that have really, really helped me in building my business. The first resource is family. I do not live near family, but there are times when I have to travel and I have to go somewhere for a couple of days. I never use the excuse of, oh, I have my kids. If it's an event that I need to get to, typically my mom or my stepdad will fly out. My dad might take my kids for a couple of days up to LA, but I always have someone to fall back on. Additionally, if it's a networking meeting, something that might take me a couple of hours, there's a couple different options. I have great friends who are willing to take my kids for a couple of hours. There's also an hourly drop-off, a babysitting drop-off place. I'm making it sound kind of shady, but it's totally legit. But it's a great place that I can pay by the hour, drop them off, and they love it. They're always mad when I come and pick them up. And ideally, I just came back from a weekend in LA where I was planning a wonderful event that you're gonna learn more about here in the next couple of weeks. But I am co-hosting an event in September. And my co-host, Tamra Christensen, has a child herself. She's got a son. And we met in LA this past weekend to do a lot of a lot of planning for the event. And we brought our kids. We just got creative with what we did. We went to the beach one day and they just ran the whole time, and we sat on the beach. We had a glass of wine, which I think might be illegal, but whatever, we're not telling anybody. And we planned our event. The following day, to keep the kids occupied, we took them to a park, and we sat under a tree while our boys ran around and played, and we planned our event, which is extremely important to us and something we're both very passionate about, while our kids were there. So no matter how badly you want it, you will find a way. And if you allow excuses like, I don't have family that live nearby, neither do I. I don't have a babysitter, neither did I, but surely I found one. So get out of your comfort zone and find yourself 2 or 3 resources that will help you balance your kids while you grow your business. The other thing on daily, day-to-day opportunities where I need to work at home, I get creative. I sometimes work late at night. I always work early in the morning. And if there's something I have to get done during the day, I sometimes bribe my kids with candy or something like that. Yes, right or wrong, but sometimes a girl's got to do what a girl's got to do. So hopefully some of those tips helped you. If you're building your business or you're thinking about building a business, you have to think strategically, but I promise you it's absolutely something you can get done, and it's something that will make you an even better mother. This is Vedette Vanderwide with VedetteV.com. I'll see you on the next video. See you then.